This video, we will see donning of PPE, personal protective equipments.
We will tell about the donning of PPE, personal protective equipment. For donning, we need one clean chair. Remove all the ornaments like watch, ring, etc. Wear clinical dress. Now check all the articles of PPE kit: shoe cover, first pair of surgical gloves, gown, surgical mask, or N95 mask. Remember that always wear N95 mask when you have duty in COVID-19 ward or isolation ward. Surgical cap, eye shield, face shield, it is not available in our articles. And second pair of surgical gloves.
Sanitize your hand with 70% alcohol based sanitizer according to WHO protocol. Sit on the chair and wear shoe cover. Then again sanitize your hand. Wear first pair of surgical gloves. Gown should be wear in such a manner that arm sleeves of gloves should be cover the gloves at wrist. For tying the knots, companion may help. You may need assistance so that you can tie third row.
Instead of N95 mask, here we are using surgical mask. Remember that if you are using N95 mask, put mask on your mouth side so that you should cover nose, mouth, and lower strips go first behind your ear, then upper strips adjust the upper margin of mask and perform strictly fixing by exhaling for 3 times. Wear surgical cap. wear eye shield. Face shield is not available here, but you have to wear when you are having duty in COVID-19 or isolation ward. Wear second pair of surgical gloves along with cover the wrist part of the gown. Finally, check for gown fitness with help of companion.